Hello friends, my name is Kishan. In this video tutorial I am going to show you how to install JDK on your Windows machine. So before installing JDK on your machine, let's check whether JDK has been installed on this machine or not. So just open your DOS command and type here java-version and press enter, saying that Java is not recognized as an internal or external command. If you check for the tool like Java C, then this is also not recognized by your DOS. So because we haven't installed JDK on this machine, if you try to open Eclipse, which is one of the IDE, so I have already downloaded Juno Eclipse versions on this machine. I try to open this Eclipse, then saying that Java runtime environment or Java development kit JDK must be available in order to run Eclipse. So once you install JDK on this machine, then you'll be able to open Eclipse on this machine. So let's go ahead and check how to install JDK. So go to the Google and type here JDK 1.8 is the latest version of JDK. If you go to Oracle website and select download tabs, then here you may get lot of JDK for the different operating system. If your Windows operating system is 32 bits longer, then you need to download this JDK. But in my case, my operating system is 64 bits, so I'm going to download this one. You need to click on this JDK version. Before that, you need to select agreement and just click on this JDK version. Now Eclipse has started downloading. Now JDK has started downloading. So now I'm going to cancel it because JDK already I have downloaded and I have saved into my local drive. So here to the software, here I have already downloaded JDK 8. So click on this executable file. Now click on yes. Click on the next. Now look at here guys, here JDK is going to install within the C drive program files Java and within that JDK. So this is the default location has been selected. If you want to change it, then of course you can change, but I want to keep as it is. After that, click on the next button. So JDK installation process takes little time, so just wait patiently. Installation is in process. Click on the next button. This will take a couple of minutes. Now look at the message, Java SE development kit 8 updates 65 successfully installed. So just cancel this pop-up now. Now again open your DOS and type your Java hyphen version. So saying that Java is still not recognized. So do one thing, let's check in C drive, program files, sorry, this program files and Java JDK, and this is your bean location where all tools like Java C, Java P, Java, there are many more tools are available here. Right now these tools is not recognized by your DOS, so you need to set the path. To set path, just copy this location, JDK bean location, right click on your My Computer property. Now click on the advanced system settings, make sure that you have selected advanced tab. Now environment variables, here you need to click on the in user variable sections, just click on the new, give the variable name as a path, variable value as your JDK bean locations. So this way you can set your Java path. Again, I would like to set JDK home as well. So JDK home location, this is your JDK locations. So again here click on the advanced system settings, click on the advanced tab, environment variable, click on the new. Here you will have to write variable name as Java underscore home and variable value your JDK home directory. So this is the way to set Java home. Guys, as I said, if you want to run Java program from any directory of your operating system, in that case you need to set the Java path. But sometimes you want to run like web server like Tomcat or some application server like GlassFish, WebSphere and all from command prompt, then in that case you need to set Java home directory as well in your environment variable. So now go to the command prompt.